shotgun in my hands. Behind the gun, I'll make my final stand. Yeah, and that's why they call me.
So it's Friday today, and Wednesday, we had a huge cold front come in. We had snow, north wind, and we were lucky enough to find this cornfield, flooded cornfield. And we saw geese and ducks out here, and so then we came out here and sat this morning. We saw some geese, didn't have any geese come in. We got the mallards today, so. It was a fun morning, probably one of my favorite hunts of the year. I'll remember this one for a long time. We don't exactly know how we're gonna set up, but there's a big mud pile or mud puddle, and there's a lot of dry corn, so we're gonna set up right in the edge. We're gonna try to cover both of them, so we'll see how it goes.
Shells you got left, Logan?
Started getting lighter out, and we just kept having trouble for them to commit. Couldn't get them to commit, but started moving around a couple decoys and stuff. Started doing a little bit better. Pulled the mojo, that helped a little bit. But yeah, that's just the way it goes. Sometimes you got to move a lot of stuff around.
That's how we do it, man. This is honestly heaven.
So we thought we'd come out here for round two. Yesterday we came out here and tried a bunch of mallards, and we didn't really know what to expect, but we set up pretty much just for ducks today. You know, we set up a couple mojos, mallard food bodies. Crappy weather. I mean, it was cold, windy. We go for a waterfowl. But, you know, we had fun, but at the end of the day, we ended up getting our mallards for sure. A bunch of greenheads. I'll take that any day.
ducks, and man, did it work. Almost every single bird that we had on the land right there. Damn, I can say.
It was great. It was awesome.
Shells too, right boys? You save money on shells doing that. Saving money on shells.
One man limit.
Yeah, right.
No, seriously, it was. I use leg shot.
I have not.
Seven ago. Shot.
Yeah, eight shot. Works better. It really gets in the lungs.
You live on Kenneth the Tours, right? Moody?
Kenny the Tours?
Yeah.
We just got permission for this field. Mallards and ducks. Flooded cornfield. Try to get at them tomorrow.
You said mallard and ducks.
Geese and ducks. You had to ruin it, Adam, didn't you?